Excuse me, sir.
How are you?
Thank you. Now Kendall's going to drive the door to the left again. He isn't looking to see how Toddy is laying for. That's not too smart. He should be looking. Okay, it's one game. Toddy has a smile on his face. Because Kendall is an easy shot.
Got him out.
All you have to do is to lay it in there. A lot of errors in this game, folks. Now, Kendall should be looking to see whether Toddy is laying for it.
Can't win.
He
don't
want to
win.
Oh. There's a lot of errors here. Joe Durso says nobody deserves to win.
Thank you.
Joe Dursa says, how come he didn't...
Why did he say no away?
How come he didn't use the serve the whole game?
Yeah.
The answer is he was afraid of Toddy's left.
He was afraid of Toddy. Gives him a little hook on him.
Okay, folks, it's a timeout. Kendall's very successful in this whole serve. Everybody's wondering why he waited so long. Now you know why.
Because
if Tony knows that whole serve is coming, he can kill anything with either of the left hand. That's why he didn't do it. Pretty impressive, wouldn't you say? Got to get Toddy off that short line. Kendall has been very successful with that high half speed return either with the left or right hand. That time he wasn't. Okay. guess I can't. I guess I can't guess what I'm asking. Kendall's thinking 2 points. And always driving at the shoulder. Do you think that was a preferable strategy?
It worked. He won the match. He beat a guy that's had a lot of ability, you know, to play this handball game on the hormone court. It's a new game for him. And I think Kendall did right. He kept the pressure in one spot, and he ended up breaking him down. So it ended up being a great ploy.
Now, I noticed a lot of times shots, if they were four wall, they would have hugged the wall and come off exactly the way he, they would
Octavio was trying to hit some angles, you know, they're just natural shot for him. You know, sometimes what you're used to doing is takes over for what you've got to do today. So
right.
it's a little bit different for him, but he adjusted very well and he played a great match.
Right. How do you feel about the showing of new play we have? It's Vince Muniz.
Vince had a great play in the doubles yesterday. He's gonna probably play great in doubles again today. It's a new experience for him, so he didn't come out very strong in the early rounds of the singles. But in the doubles, he's picking it up very quickly, and he's getting better with every match. And you know, it's not just the new four wallers out here, but we've got some new guys coming up from the New York City area, like Kendall, a new player in the game. That was a very exciting match.
Oh yeah, that was a great match. How do you feel about the how do you feel about the cultural shock of coming here? There's a kind of incivility, almost a kind of a garrulous quality in the players in the audience. Is that throwing any of the California players who are more accustomed to a civil game?
No, not at all. They're in there, they're playing handball, they're very focused. In terms of the crowd and everything, and they love that. Anybody would love the crowd to go nuts when you're out there playing.
Okay, thank you very much. He seemed to have a strategy against you. He was driving at your shoulder, at your left shoulder. And I saw you trying to adapt to it, to short hop it. Had you found that extremely irritating or what?
No, not really. I was just trying to get the ball back, just keeping it on the court.
Right.
I mean, because one of the major challenges is playing one wall, especially from a converted four wall to one wall player, is trying to keep the ball on the court.
I saw quite a few of your shots on the right were great shots for four wall, and they would have hugged the wall, and it must have been extremely frustrating for you, no?
No, it wasn't frustrating. It's a new experience. I mean, I'm practically new to this game, so I take it all in stride.
I think you're going to beat everybody. I'm just waiting for the day, Tony.
Well, it's not going to be this year. Right. This year's over, so hopefully next year.
Okay. Now, as Kendall, he was on your service. How come you didn't try to serve around the short line and low?
Well, mainly because his return to serve, when I served harder one. Since he's so quick, he was able to give me a stronger return when I served low to one. that would be a perfect case for us. He was going to give me a good hard return.
Yeah.
So what I did, I drove the ball at him.
Good folks, 1-0. Dersho Robert Sastry.
1-4.
Semi-final match. Out! Well, he is making more moves than he used to do.